What's up, YouTube? Wanted to give you a quick demonstration of my JVC Boombox CD player. Beautiful, beautiful system. Let's see. That's the CD I'm turning on now. Let's go ahead and give it a whirl. It's got the hyper bass.
Hey, sister soul, sister. Hey, sister.
Sounds great. It's got a...
Did you just look at your car? That might be talking about you. And if you're looking at your tape deck and your CD player, like, what is that? Yeah, possibilities. If you're acting nonchalant, looking out the window, like, you ain't really feeling this, and like, yeah, it might be you. And if you're sitting still because you're a little bit nervous, because you really don't know what I'm getting ready to come with, it's you. For the ones that are bobbing their heads up and down and feeling this, because it's all that, I represent you. All right? What we going to do?
I'm going to switch it over to the tape player and forgot which one I put it in. Dual cassette.
I ain't lying to you. You just want to walk away. Walk right into better.
All the functions work properly. Switch it over to the other side for you real quick.
Ugly messages too, and that may
be 6 8.
Live audience show. That.
And if it gets annoying,
for a left-handed, right?
In that denomination, someone knows that me, as they have said, thus saith the Lord.
I was trying to get this jazz fusion station.
I may have not.
And this is a way of a...
So anyways, as you can see, it's in excellent cosmetic condition. There's a couple of scratches up on top. Scuff marks. Some scratch over here and right here. But other than that, it's in beautiful shape. It's got the RCA
looking after
inputs in back, so you can hook up like a RCA to 3.5 to your cell phone and stream music through it. It's manufactured in 89. The battery compartment looks unused. It's cleaner than a whistle.
November 1st of 2000.
And it's got a couple He's got a mic input and some kind of switch on the back. Anyways, YouTube, hope you enjoyed this. I sure did, as always. Peace out.